question is regarding carriage of earth.
Yeah, yeah.
Sir, if I have a vast site area, then from some place we can excavate and we have extra earth, and it can be carried to different places. कि हम उसको अलग-अलग प्लेस पे ले जाते हैं. कोई प्लेस उसके नियरेस्ट है, तो अकॉर्डिंग टू CPWD कैरिज विल बी गिवन टू द नियरेस्ट पॉइंट.
नो, यू हैव टू स्पेसिफाई वेयर यू हैव टू डिपॉजिट दैट अप टू 50 मीटर्स.
वो 50 मीटर्स के बियॉन्ड है सर. 50 मीटर्स का तो इंक्लूडेड है, वो एक्सकेवेशन में ही इंक्लूडेड होता है.
Yes.
लेकिन हमें एक्स्ट्रा अगर कैरेज चाहिए कि बियॉन्ड 50 मीटर हम उसको ले जा रहे हैं, तो इट विल बी पेड एक्स्ट्रा फॉर कैरेज.
यस यस.
तो अब हमारे पास एक जगह से हमने एक्सक्यूट किया, मान लीजिए वहाँ पे बेसमेंट था, वहाँ पे एक्स्ट्रा अर्थ था हमारे पास, उसको मान लीजिए अगर अदर साइट अदर लोकेशन पे उसी साइट कैंपस में 3 or 4 प्लेसेस पे हम उसको हमें फिलिंग रिक्वायर्ड है, तो वहाँ पे हम कैरेज करें. लेकिन मेरे पास मान 3 जगह है जहाँ पे फिलिंग रिक्वायर्ड है, और अभी मेरे को रिसेंटली मैंने यहाँ से एक्सकवेट किया और मुझे एक फार्देस्ट पॉइंट पे, सबसे दूर वाले पॉइंट पे अभी मुझे रिक्वायरमेंट है, तो क्या कैरिज मुझे फार्देस्ट पॉइंट के लिए मिल जाएगा?
फार्देस्ट पॉइंट के लिए वही लीड जो मैंने बताया था, इफ दिस इज मैनुअल कैरिज बियॉन्ड 50 मीटर टू 100 मीटर दैट विल बी लीड एक्स्ट्रा केबल, एंड बियॉन्ड 100 टू 200 that will be lead, and by mechanical means that is measured in kilometer up to 500 one lead, 5 to up to first lead is up to 500 meters, and 1 kilometer to 2 kilometers another leads 1 to 2, 2 to 3, 3 to 4 that is given in CPWD measurements. I think I have also covered something. All distances shall be measured for the shortest practical route and not necessarily the route actually taken. Route other than shortest practical route may be considered in cases of unavoidable circumstances and approved by engineer in charge along with reasons in writing. Carriage by manual labor shall be reckoned in units of 50 meters per part thereof. If this excavated material is to be carried by manually, then lead will include 50 meters per part thereof. At 400 meters, there will be 8 leads. And carriage by animal and mechanical transport shall be reckoned in 1 kilometer unit. Distances of 0.5 kilometer or more shall be taken as 1 kilometer, and distance of less than 0.5 kilometer shall be ignored. It is clear?
Yes.
Up to 25 crores, RBG, SPG, zonal head, they invite their tenders. About 25 crores, all tenders are invited from head office by CGM Engg. Mainly there are two types of tenders. First is percentage rate tender, that includes this DOQ, their quantities are prescribed. Nowadays, above 50 crores of rupees, all the tenders are to be EPC, where design is also to be done by the contractor. The building set site, detailed scope of work, milestones for major activities, schedule of finishes, design basis report, stage payment schedule, coating sheet, special conditions of contract, required as per scope of work and obligations in line with MOU agreement with clients. Additional conditions in variance to the MOU agreement with clients, if any, to be incorporated in the SAC by PFC should be supported with justifications. All the pages of tender documents shall be signed by the technical member of PFC. Actually, role of PFC is to prepare the tender documents. The basic documents are prepared by our consultants. But responsibility of correctness of these documents lies with this TFC. TFC shall ensure that principles of life cycle cost in the line with GFR 2017 are to be adhered. TFC shall ensure that all the approved match for its respective items in the tender are considered made in India only as per norms of minimum local content. TFC shall also calculate the estimated cost put to tender as per guidelines contained herein in the NCD. Next committee is TOC, Tender Opening Committee. This is a head office in CPG division. The head of CPG nominates the Tender Opening Committee consisting of team of technical and financial members from the CPG. At present, TOC comprises of the following members. For tenders up to 75 crores, DGM and Manager Finance. Directors for tenders about 75 crores, DGM Engineering, GM Engineering and Manager Finance. They are TOC members. What is the role of TOC? The TOC shall be responsible for checking availability of all the required formalities and documents received from the RBG, SPG, donor bank, making proposal for call of tender and processing it for taking the approval of approving authority through TSC. Preparation of press advertisement, uploading of NIT tender documents on CPP portal and tender desired, preparation of necessary corrigendum addendum to NIT if required and uploading of the same after taking necessary approvals. Opening of technical and financial bids, award proposal is also prepared by TSC. Part of work exercised by the approving authority after receipt of recommendations of duly constituted tender presenting committee in this regard. Constitution of TSC is standardized at corporate level, which is approved by the competent authority and circulated separately through an order. At present, TSC comprising of government. Up to 75 crores concerned RBG, SBG head, GM CPG, manager finance CPG and ED engineering. Directors, about 75 to 250 crores concerned RBG, SBG zonal head, GM finance head office, ED engineering head office, CGM CPG. Tenders in the powers of FMCD or BOD, concerned RBG, SBG zonal head, CGM CPG, ED BD and ED finance. These are TSC members. This TSC is approved by CMD on recommendation of directors.
Directors, presently there are two directors, this director commercial and director projects. For director finance, ED finance is acting, CFO, she also present in this committee. And this committee is chaired by our CMD. Our board is 500 crores board of directors, approving authority board of directors. This is the list of the documents. And project details are sent in this annexion. These are project details which are to be sent from RBG SPG office with certificate that SCCG line with the MOU have been approved by RBG SPG and beyond that those are have been approved by concerned director.
Thank you.
advantage, technical specifications, tender drawings, approved mix of materials, integrative DVR, payment schedule, schedule of finishing in case of NBCC tenders. Mandatory documents are form A, B, C, D and coding C. These are available. Anyone can access these documents from any wizard or site. Minimum eligibility criteria as per our GCC. Experience of having successfully completed similar works during the last 7 years and in previous day of last date of submission of tenders. 3. Similar works is costing not less than 40% of the estimated cost put to tender, or 4. Similar works is costing not less than 60% of the estimated cost put to tender. 1. Similar work costing not less than 80% of estimated cost put to tender. This is technical criteria. Similar works are in residential, non-residential buildings of any number of stories. Financial criteria are: average annual financial turnover for last 3 years shall be at least 50% of the estimated cost due to tender. Net worth of the company as on 31st March of previous financial year should be positive. Bank solvency should be at least 40% of estimated cost of the project due to tender. The bidder should at least have earned property in minimum 1 year in the available last 3 years. Consecutive balance sheets. This is minimum eligibility criteria. Every engineer is active of their branch, civil, electrical, mechanical, they must know this. Actually, tender process is for everyone. He may be civil or electrical or mechanical engineer. For publicity, generally these guidelines are there. Up to 25 crores, 14 days publicity. If 25 to 50 crores, 21 days. 50 crores to 200 crores, 45 days. About 200 crores, 60 days. In case of exigencies and up to rupees 5 crores, only 7 days. This can be reduced in case of retender up to 75% guideline. Financial bid should be open on or before 7th day from the date of opening of the technical bid, generally at 3:30 p.m. Pre-bid meetings, after uploading of these tender documents, the prospective bidders go through our tender documents, and if they have some queries, they have to send the queries today in advance of previous meetings. Previous meetings are held after 7 days of uploading of tenders. Pre-bid replies are also uploaded after the conduct of these pre-bid meetings. Generally within 48 hours. Approval is to be taken from the actual for uploading of pre-bid replies to provisional. Participation in tendering. Tenders having estimated cost put to tender rupees 25 lakhs and above or as modified in circular from the time are to be conducted through e-tending mode only. 25 lakhs and above. Intending tenders contractor not registered on the website with message ITI are required to send register beforehand. Right. Intending tender must have class digital signature to submit a tender. E-tender processing fee as indicated in the NIT is to be paid by the bidder through online system to service provider who is providing e-tending assistance to NBCC. Opening of bids and evaluation by TOC. Technical bids are opened online by TOC members on scheduled date and time. The bids opened are to be entered in the bid opening register. Names of the representatives of bidders are also recorded in the register. Bids submitted online as well as in hard copy of tender documents within the stipulated time mentioned in NIT will only be considered. First, mandatory documents, that is tender fees, END, affidavit for correctness of documents submitted by the builder, unconditional acceptance letter for tender conditions are checked. If the documents are not found in order, the tender shall be summarily rejected and the next stages of tender shall not be processed. These are all documents which are necessarily required: tender fees, EMD, unconditional acceptance of tender conditions, and affidavit. After that, minimum eligibility criteria as per clause number 2 of NIT and other three documents as per clause number 20 of NIT. There are 20 requirements. We can seek clarification in 16, but no clarification is to be served. So in these four criteria mentioned above. In case of doubt, clarification documents may be sought, giving 24 hours for its submission by the bidders. However, no clarification is to be sought in case of non-submission of cost or failure. Tender document, EMD of requisite amount or unconditional letter of acceptance or affidavit for correctness of document. Technical will be evaluated by TOC as per requirement of NIT clause number 20 and submitted for approval of appealing authority through the recommendation of TSC. Technical risk evaluation to be vetted by concerned RBG, SPG, zonal head also. After approval of technical bids by the appealing authority, opening of financial bid arranged by TOC. Financial bids of qualified contractor after technical bid evaluation shall only be opened. Technical opening committee shall download price bid of each bidder including comparative statement. The downloaded comparative statement is generated automatically which shall be checked and signed by TOC members. Proposal for approval duly recommended by TSC members for award, retendering, cancellation, rejection shall be put up to appealing authority for approval. All proposals of award of work to agency in the prescribed format. Format is there, Annexure 3.9. Duly recommended by TSC shall be submitted for approval of the appealing authority. All the members of the committee should sign the note with date on the last page with initials on each page. The proposal should contain background of the proposal, financing implications and justification, etc. Duly recommended by the tender committee. On approval of award of work, CGM Engg issue letter of award to the successful bidder and forward the copy of same to the concerned director, RBG, SBG, head including questioning the details of award on key tender website. Approving authority to approve the note proposal should be clearly indicated along with the clause number of CPWD. These are general notes. What letter of award should consist of? Basically, cost of work that has been accepted, percentage, schedule of rates which are applicable, stability, date of start and completion, any other special provision, etc. Thank you. Any questions?
Sir, life cycle first.
Life cycle, yes. That is latest development.
Yes.
Only a recent development.
Sir, what it includes? Actually, we have the cost find out करते हैं किसी भी project की वो already हम include कर सकते हैं लेकिन उसके beyond फिर भी आ रहा है कि life cycle cost it should be find out for the project. तो कौन सी चीज है जो include नहीं कर पा रहे हैं या वो जिसके लिए extra वो दिया जा रहा है कि life cycle cost के according इसको find out की
Actually, this relates to design. In a project, basic cost is for construction and another cost is operation maintenance for a very long period after construction. In life cycle cost, we should see total cost inclusive of construction cost and operation maintenance for full life. Suppose there is one design which is very cheap for construction But operation maintenance cost, which is repetitive, that is very, very high, then that should be avoided. Construction should not be on the basis of cheapness only. We should include latest technologies may not be cheap at the time of construction, but in longer run they can save electricity or running cost, operation cost. That is why the life cycle costs are considered. These are at the stage of design only.
सर इसके अंदर के जो रिनोवेशन है मान लीजिए ड्यूरिंग द लाइफ साइकिल रिनोवेशन इज रिक्वायर्ड दिस विल बी इंक्लूडेड
यस दिस विल बी इंक्लूडेड
रिनोवेशन टू सर
रिनोवेशन मींस व्हाट यू मीन बाय रिनोवेशन
इंटीरियर
देयर इज लाइफ ऑफ एवरी मशीनरी मटेरियल इफ ड्यूरिंग करेंसी देयर इज वन मटेरियल दिस विल लास्ट फॉर वन ईयर ओनली कॉस्ट मे बी लेस But there is some material which can last for 20 years. We should see cost, total cost of that also for full life. Just like glass work, there are so many types of glass work. Some glass work, glass is in natural facade, there may be very costly. But from this air conditioning point of view, they are economical for operation maintenance.
Then we have to absorb. हमें उसका मतलब serviceability point of view भी देखना पड़ेगा कि
yes.
what its own life or what its outcome from that one.
Yes. Otherwise. We may not be able to adopt these latest technologies, which may be costly presently, but in longer run they can prove very cost effective. This is very very recent development in GFR 2017.
Sir, if in any project, if the client gives us a requirement for an item, and that item, the cost of the item, the financial implication is more than 25 lakhs, so should we do it through e-tendering website or can we do it through market data analysis?
If this is extra item only.
That's right. Yeah.
Yeah, that can be done as extra item, but
up to what cost sir can we do that?
I think there is no such limit. If it is not a separate building or separate project, that may be done as an extra item. But in a project cost of 25 lakhs, you cannot operate the extra item of 2 crores, 1 crores, more than that.
सर किसी प्रोजेक्ट में यदि उसकी कॉस्ट 50 करोड़ या 100 करोड़ है कुछ भी वो कर लीजिए जब हम फाइनेंशियल बिट देखते हैं तो हमारे पास क्लॉज है कि 40% के तीन वो होना चाहिए और हम उसमें एस्कलेशन भी लेते हैं सर 7% एस्कलेशन लेते हैं यदि वो फुलफिल नहीं हो रहा है 40% वाला तो एस्कलेशन का मैक्सिमम लिमिट क्या है सर मतलब कितने साल तक कितना मैक्सिमम लिमिट है एस्कलेशन का
last 7 years only. That means 49%.
अब यदि वो 7 साल हो गए उस प्रोजेक्ट को जब वो मैं डाल रहा है अप्लाई कर रहा है टेंडर डाल रहा है तो 7 ईयर्स हो गए हैं तो 49% मैक्सिमम रहेगा या 40%
49%
7% पर ईयर
सीएमडी साहब का विजन ये है कि कैसे ऑर्गेनाइजेशन के अंदर हम कुछ कॉम्पिटेंट लोगों को ग्रूम करेंगे ऑर्गेनाइजेशन में सारे इंजीनियर्स को कैसे ग्रूम करेंगे ताकि कोई चैलेंज दे नहीं सकता हमारे इंजीनियर्स को हाँ क्योंकि रिसेंटली एक मेरा एक फ्रेंड है मॉर्निंग वॉक मेरे साथ जाता है वो एक एयर कंडीशन कंपनी जो एयर कंडीशनिंग करता है मेट्रो स्टेशन को बड़े बड़े एयरपोर्ट्स को उससे मैंने मिला उन्होंने एक हमारे को एनबीसीसी का सीनियर बंदे से मिला वो इतने खुश हो गया बोला कि यार क्या नॉलेज है उनके पास क्या स्किल है यार हैं कोई ऐसा कुछ डिस्कशन में एनबीसीसी का कोई सीनियर आदमी आया था तो मेरे को बहुत अच्छा लगा तो ऐसे ही सीएमडी साहब जैन साहब सब चाहते हैं कि आप भी जब सीनियर लेवल में आएंगे आपके पास इतनी नॉलेज आ जाएगा कि आप किसी के साथ टक्कर दे सकते हो ठीक है जो थोड़ा सा परसेप्शन है कि पीएसयू का लोग थोड़ा सा पीछे रहते हैं इन कंपैरिजन टू प्राइवेट सेक्टर बट ऐसा हमारा ना हो ठीक है इसी मकसद से दूसरी चीज है आपने देखा होगा प्रमोशन पॉलिसी हमारा इस बार का देखा एग्जाम देना पड़ेगा ना सो दिस इज अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस पर्टिकुलर स्ट्रेटेजी ऑफ आवर सीएमडी कि अगर एग्जाम देना है भाई लोगों को कॉम्पिटेंट तो करो लोगों को थोड़ा सा एक्सपोजर दो एक्सपर्ट लोग जो है जैन साहब जैसे आप बता रहे हैं तो अब सोचो कि आपको ऐसा बहुत कम मौका मिलेगा कि जो एक्सपर्ट इस लाइन में हमारा कंपनी में है वो आपके सामने बैठे हैं और कोई भी क्वेश्चन पूछ सकते हो ये मौका बहुत कम मिलता है ठीक है तो इसलिए ये जो प्रेजेंटेशन हुआ उसके ऊपर एक क्वेश्चन बनाया हुआ है अगले सर ये आधा घंटा टाइम देंगे ठीक रहेगा
आधा घंटा
वेरी गुड ये आराम से आप करिए एंड नकल नहीं करेंगे तो अच्छा रहेगा क्योंकि जो आपका आदत है कॉलेज टाइम का वो थोड़ा सा सुधर जाइए ठीक है एंड नथिंग टू वरी अगर कुछ नहीं आता है बट इसमें हम इसको हम शो करना चाहते हैं कि हमारा लोगों को भी पता है इसके ऊपर है वेरी हाँ पीछे भी है
Girls have good girls.
was an open book examination. इसका मतलब सर ने जो प्रोग्राम मतलब आप सबको बताया आपने नोटआउट किया था उस टाइम हमने आपसे पेपर नहीं लिया आपके पास वो पेपर था तब तो आपने एग्जाम दिया राइट करेक्ट बट अपॉर्चुनिटी था आपके लिए प्लस करेक्ट है तो चार बार और इनकरेक्ट है तो माइनस छह हाँ ना बिल्कुल हिलो यार यू हैव ऑलरेडी योर नेम है नाम है यू सी बेसिक पर्पस इज दैट
दे देंगे
दे देंगे फॉर डिस्कशन एक मिनट के लिए होना
चाहिए
स्लाइड्स अगर दिखा सकते हैं तो नहीं दिखा सकते
ये देखिए फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज फ्लोर वन लेवल और अबव द ग्राउंड लेवल व्हिच एवर इज लोअर शैल बी द प्लिंथ लेवल व्हाट इज आंसर 1.2 रेनी सेल सेटिंग टाइम नॉट लेस देन 30 मिनट्स नॉट मोर देन
600
इन केस ऑफ फुटिंग्स अप टू 1.5 मीटर ऑल राउंड टॉलरेंस Beyond 1.5 meters,
75.
In case of rocks, measurement is directly by
50%.
Unit of measurement or cables, trenches, etc. Running meters. 43 grade cement. What this 43 compressive strength? 28 days compressive strength. What is minimum grade of concrete?
M25.
Maximum use of ply is
35%.
Code for RCC work design means 456. Then TMT bars should conform to 1786. There is no code for TMT bars.
So 10262
design
is 1062.
Yes, for this RCC work is 456 and SQ43 and what are you telling?
10262 design
mix. For design mix, yes.
10262.
This is for concrete
design mix.
Yes. TMT bars should conform to 1786.
1786.
But there is no IS code till date for this TMT bars. Their strength, etc. should conform to mass of 12 and dia
0.888.
TMT stands for
thermometer.
Then Fe415. What is this?
Yield strength.
Tensile strength should be more than 10% of yield stress. Maximum compressive strength of concrete is achieved after how many days? 28 days compressive strength of 1 to 4 concrete?
15
to 4. This is 1 to 4. This is nominal mix volumetric.
15
is design mix only. This is volumetric mix 1 to 4. Sometime back people used to say M15 is equivalent to 1 to 4. That can be said equivalent to, but this is not same. And the 7 days strength is?
2/3
acceptance tolerance for a concrete cube in 7 days plus minus 15%. When a concrete is rejected,
70%
if strength is less than 70%. Minimum cement content 330 kg maximum 500 maximum water cement is
0.5.
Then test for workability slum test and maximum slum should not exceed 100 mm. In the absence of established value of standard deviation, SD may be assumed as
5.
Standard weight of steel section shall conform to which IS code IS
8808.
What is measured for rolling shutter?
Clear.
What is the unit of measurement of flexible steel gate? Square meter. What is the unit of measurement of T-iron doors, windows? Running meters. What is the unit of measurement of flooring?
Square meter.
What is the unit of measurement of cement plaster?
Square meter.
Multiplying coefficient for panel doors?
1.3.
Multiplying coefficient for flush doors? 1.2. Measurement for road work in square meters. In road work, for how many square meter of compacted area one measurement of density shall be taken? 500 square meters. In case of aggregate, total quantities so arrived shall be reduced by how much percentage to arrive at the net quantity of payment? 7.5% for road work, 7.5%. All corners that used for jointing SC pipes are payable or not?
Yes.
In PEPR pipe, whether the cost of cutting changes are included?
Yes.
What is the threshold limit for tending? E-tending?
25 lakhs.
Who is approving authority for award of work from 250 to 500 crores?
FMCD.
Who is the approving authority for call of tender of any value?
Concerned
director, CPWD. No, this is director to whom CCG reports. Director commercial nowadays. Who is the approving authority for SCCs which are in line with MOU with clients? Concerned RBG, SBG. Who is approving authority for SCCs which are not in line with MOU with clients?
Director
to whom CPG? No. Concerned director to whom RBG, SBG reports. What is the full form of TSC?
Tender
Opening Committee. What is the full form of TOC? Tender Opening Committee. What is the threshold value in terms of cost beyond which all tenders are to be processed by CPG at head office?
25 crores.
Name the websites where tenders are available.
Tender Bazaar,
NBCC and eprocure.com. Who is approving authority for tender document prepared by TFC?
Concerned
RBG, SBG. Joint venture is permitted for projects?
1,000 crores.
The session must be very, very interesting for all of you in terms of learning, because many participants have come from the field, those who are in the execution of the projects. So listening from the authority who is there in the organization so far as tendering is concerned, it's something different. You are listening from the horse's mouth. So I think the program went on well, and we have one more very interesting session in the afternoon. So we'll be break for lunch, and let's give a big hand to that. Which is equivalent to your age, right? So if you are 20, 25, 30, we have some senior resources in the organization, those who are having an experience of 30, 35 years. So they are an authority on this particular project. I was talking to Mr. Jain. Maine kaha, sir, aap kitne tender nikalte hain? Haan, kabhi-kabhi mahine mein 10 tender ho jata hai, 15 tender. Koi tender 1000 crore ka hota hai, koi 2000 ka, koi 3000 crore ka tender hota hai. कुछ कंपनीज है इन दिस कंस्ट्रक्शन सेक्टर जिसका इंटर टर्नओवर इंटर ईयर का होता है 1000 crore, 500 crore, 1500 ईपीआई 1200 crore, राइट? एचएससीसी कुड बी 1500 crores. सो हमारा एक प्रोजेक्ट का कॉस्ट इतना आ जाता है. सो यू कैन जस्ट इमेजिन व्हाट काइंड ऑफ एक्सपर्टाइज दे आर हैविंग. So to continue this particular process, I mentioned to all of you that this is a process which will continue, and more and more experts will be coming here, and they will be addressing to you. And again, one more privileged day for all of you that Madam Savina is here. And she has seen again many ups and downs of the organization, projects which have been executed by her also, projects which are conceived by her, projects which are being designed by her, and many other things, which probably she is going to explain better. And I'm remembering while doing my MBA long back, around 22 years back, we have also learned something about what and CPA. That's an area where I had lots of interest also, which she is going to cover. Apart from that, many other areas which are there to cover. I think she is, I should not stand in between you and her in terms of learning. But again, my request to all of you is that you may not get this opportunity once again when an authority is sitting next to you and you have the privilege to ask any question, whatever you feel like. Okay? So once again, welcome.
Thank you. So I think after the lunch, people may be able to slightly listening. So I feel a session.
Yes.
To keep the audience alive. I would request all of you to keep asking questions, and I definitely want you to tell me where you would like more improvement or PMG, what we are as on day. Many people feel PMG बहुत ज़्यादा दूसरे हैं, ये करते हैं, तंग करते हैं. So be fair, you should come out. ठीक है. First, introduce all of you. One by one, you introduce yourself so that let me understand. Bike.
I'm Nitish Kumar Dhondia, SP Civil Profile Norji Nagar.
Norji Nagar, man. Okay. आप इनके technical officer हैं इसकी FPA role की?
नहीं. I'm Profile Site.
So you are in the site. Okay.
I'm Nitin Solkar, BPM Electrical, Profile at ASI work.
CPG.
Yes. So both of you are from CPG.
Okay. I am reporting to Shri sir and he is reporting to Mr. Jain.
Achha. You are in the other
consultants. Right.
Okay. Shweta, I know. Yeah.
Shweta Singh, PE Civil, posted at PBB office.
Inke sir, BD mein.
Ji ji.
Yeah.
Reena, PE Civil, posted at NIT Delhi Works, Marina.
Yes.
Rita. PMG Division, HO.
Yes.
Surjit Singh, Jain Civil, posted at Netajinagar.
Okay. Site?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
I'm Vijay Kumar, DPM Civil, posted at Head Office, Vigilance Division.
Vigilance?
Recently, you're in DPM. Avinash, SP Civil, Kidwai Nagar.
Site?
I'm Akash, Section of Project Manager, Civil, East Kidwai.
Nan Kumar, SP Civil, East Kidwai.
Okay.
Posted
outside.
Okay,
the Jangi Dai. Mukesh Zangit, Jain Civil, CMDO.
Yes, sir, CMDO, Jain Civil. Yes, sir, Jain Civil. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes,
marketing
the same or
in the
construction?
To start with, आप लोगों PMG तो PMG के साथ interaction तो होते रहते होंगे. How many of you interact with PMG on a regular basis? On the corporate. Office, PMG का क्या role है?
If you feel comfortable, you can come to this chair also to face everybody or whatever.
Okay, this is fine. So, कैसे है आपको कुछ idea है PMG का क्या role है? What we are expected to do?
Cost analysis, feasibility study.
Basically, PMG is an interface between the management and the RBG's SPGs. So we are supposed to have the information which the management wants to review on a periodic basis. So that is a basic understanding. Because management has to take so many decisions on various things, on the progress, on the quality, on the client issues. So management, what they expect is PMG should have an idea of all the projects, have the details of all the projects, and then analyze the information and see that project gets benefited out of close monitoring and close follow-ups. That's the main role of PMG. So, aapke projects mein aap log kaise monitor karte hain? Can you all tell me little? Chalo, jo site mein hai, wo bata dijiye. Aapki Nairobi Nagar mein aap posted hai, to aap subah aake kya karte hain? Kaise monitor karte hain? Office mein aapki kya response? Any roles it has been defined to you? आप कैसे मॉनिटर करेंगे?
हम डेट टू टाइम कर लेते हैं कि नेक्स्ट डे के जो भी मतलब मैं चार्ट दिया हुआ है ये डेट तक हमें ये काम खत्म करना है, उसके हिसाब से जो हम उसका मतलब सब पार्ट्स में डे टू डे क्या होना है उस हिसाब से हम डेली उनसे फॉलोअप करते हैं कि आप आज क्या कर रहे हो, क्या प्रोग्राम है आज का आपका करने
का। आप सही कर रहे हैं, दैट मीन्स यू आर गोइंग इनटू द वर्क ब्रेकडाउन स्ट्रक्चर पूरी। देखो देयर इज एन ओवरऑल प्रोग्राम फॉर द प्रोजेक्ट कंप्लीशन, उसकी ब्रेकडाउन आपने करके उस दिन का आप देख रहे हैं, बट डू यू गो इन द डिटेल्स ऑफ द ओवरऑल प्रोजेक्ट डिटेल्स, कब स्टार्ट किया है, कब हमको कम्प्लीट करना है, बिफोर वी रीच द वर्क ब्रेकडाउन डू वी गो इन द डिटेल्स? वी हैव टू, डेफिनेटली वी हैव टू गो, because you people tomorrow will be occupying better positions, so you should right from the beginning you should have that culture of matlab going into the integrity of the project and understanding the project very closely. So whatever you are doing it is fine, but then it should be in a very structured manner. Jo bhi monitoring jo ho rahi hai it should be in a structured manner. Aap bataiye aap kaise monitor karte hain? You are also in the site.
क्या काम होगा कितना हो गया वो तो मॉनिटर करना है
तो सबके पास गोल्स है, दैट इज इम्पॉर्टेंट, एवरीबडी शुड हैव गोल्स ऑन द डे, ठीक है, इज इट ओके? सो एवरीबडी इज फॉलोइंग एंड हैविंग गोल्स फॉर द डे एंड देन फॉर द मंथ ऑल्सो एज ए होल यू शुड नो दिस मंथ में मेरे को फिजिकली इस माइलस्टोन तक पहुँचना है, उसके बारे में सोचते हो? नेहरोजी नगर इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट प्रोजेक्ट, आप किसको रिपोर्ट करते हो? मतलब किदवाई नगर इज ए मॉडल प्रोजेक्ट फॉर अस, तो आप लोग मेरे को बेटर बताना चाहिए आप लोग क्या मतलब एवरीबॉडी लुक्स अप टू किदवाई नगर प्रोजेक्ट, ठीक है, तो आप बताइए आपकी खासियत क्या है, तो बाकी भी लर्न कर देगा।
खासियत ये मैम जो हमारे टारगेट्स हैं उनको अचीव करने के लिए मैम मॉनिटरिंग तो बहुत ज़्यादा स्ट्रिक्ट होती है वहाँ पे मैम, मीटिंग्स में एक पूरा मैनेजमेंट लेवल पर जो जस्ट नॉट द रिपोर्टिंग ऑफिसर उनके भी ऊपर से मैम मॉनिटरिंग हमारे को डायरेक्ट होती है उस चीज़ के लिए, तो प्रेशर उस तरीके से रहता है, और मॉर्निंग में जैसे जाते हैं तो 10-15 मिनट का ही डिस्कशन करके मैम